I know that everyone here probably recognizes the opportunities. I've already seen it in the work that you have accomplished here at the University of Arkansas. For example, I've heard about the excellent work you have done as a part of Arkansas Engineers Choir Group, where you are working on eliminating green water contamination in Louise. Access to clean water remains a priority around the world. Even in the West, the industry is closely monitoring how snowpacks and weather patterns will affect the available use of hydropower in the Pacific Northwest, as well as sustainable water for agricultural use. I have also read how you are able to use 3D computer modeling to demonstrate the influence of hills on tornadoes in 2013. My support goes out to the families that are still rebuilding after the deadly tornado that damaged part of Arkansas last month. Computational modeling, the skills you have, will continue to provide valuable insight on tornado behavior. In conclusion, the 2014 salary survey done by the National Association of College and Employers stated that 7 of the top 10 highest paying majors for recent college graduates were engineering related. This is a great field to be in. From my perspective, the United States will be investing in our infrastructure, enabling manufacturing, developing our energy resources, and is poised to solve the world's cyber and information security problems. Graduates, the opportunities exist for you to contribute, and the world needs you to electrify. Thank you and congratulations to the graduating class of 2014.